At how deep people take social media.
Today's leg day.
Hi then, welcome back. Okay, basically, it's currently 8:25 a.m. I've literally only been awake for 25 minutes, so allow the energy. I have a 2-hour lecture from 9 a.m. And it is Wednesday the 27th. My alarm went off at 7:30 a.m. I got out of bed at 8 a.m. I just need to get breakfast before I leave. I need to leave the house in like 20 minutes if I don't want to be late. And then yeah, we'll just see how the day goes. Yeah, OOTD, white crop sweatshirt, got it from H&M. These mum jeans, I haven't.
What's gone into it?
So why do people think it's haunted, basically?
I think we were in catches the imagination because it's an old deserted building. Any building that's got any age, particularly one that's a little.
Alright, okay, comments on that. What do we think on that? You've got a clear beginning, you've got a clear ending, we've got
plenty in there.
It's not
feedback in a record. Shy.
Haven't even seen the videos.
Yeah, because I normally get pop-ups.
The notifications
with the bill.
Yeah, I'm back at it now.
Okay, cool.
But yeah, it's 11 a.m. We just finished our screening. Guys, how'd you find it?
The screening? I
thought it was okay.
I was playing with my game.
Oh my god. We have another lecture.
Total exhilaration. It's an adrenaline rush. They're excited. They know exactly what they're doing. You are an integral.
Yeah, it's like 3:45 at the moment. I'm on my way home. My lecture finished like 30 minutes over. I've got nothing else to do for the day, but I'm thinking I want to watch some TV shows, have a few calls to make. I want to go to the gym. Don't wanna push it to the edge, but you make it. I was only 18 when she told me that she hate me. Don't give a fuck about love to mainstream.
Oh, so you wanna be bad.
Welcome to Vodafone.
Hi, I wanted to talk about my. I feel like Phoebe in that episode of Friends. If you watch Friends, you'll know. Where she's on hold and she's putting on that jumper. Comment down below if you watch Friends. Where else was. Country music is so wholesome. My dad said 2 minutes and it's been like. Ooh. Mate, Shazam. Hey Siri, what's this song? Banger. What's this song?
Hey there.
Hi. Oh, hi.
Hey there. That's all done.
Mm-hmm.
What phone have you got?
I've got the iPhone XS Max. I need to call Marjorie. She's in Kenya, so I don't know if she's going to pick up. Marjorie.
Hi, Oh.
Yeah.
So did you try to tell them to...
All right. Yes. Okay, let me just update you guys real quick. I've been live on YouTube like twice now, and it's basically just kind of like a chill Q&A sort of thing for like a couple hours. I feel like in those like live streams and stuff, people ask like really good, low-key deep questions, and I feel like there's some topics that I'd like to touch on real quick. What I want to start with, right? I tweeted this thing a week or two ago, and it's like, it's becoming more and more apparent to me at how deep people take social media, and I just kind of wanted to talk about it because it's not that deep. Do you know what I mean? But anyway, so I tweeted, I was like, my pet peeve is when people think in order to be friends, you have to like such com... I'm just having distractions left, right, center, do you know what I mean? Anyway, my pet peeve is when people think in order to be friends, you have to like / comment on every single post, follow on every platform, etc, etc, etc. Stop being childish. Social media isn't real life. It's never that deep. Because it low-key stresses me out when people are like, you seem to have your life so together, everything seems so perfect, and like, comments to that degree, because it's like, no. But it's just annoying when people take social media and treat it as if it's real life. That is honestly my biggest pet peeve. When people's like, oh, you didn't like my comment, or you didn't like my post, or you didn't comment on this, or you didn't comment on that. It's like, okay. With me, for example, I'm not gonna upload a vlog where it's just me in bed for 13 hours of the day because I feel like trash. Do you know what I mean? I just thought I'd put it out there. So remember, it's not that deep. Focus on your real life before your social media life. Follow me on Twitter. Go through my tweets, you can find out a lot, but nothing at the same time because it's not that deep. Wow, hit myself. Anyway, so what's been going on in uni? A lot of coursework. We've just been making a lot of like videos. Had our live TV show, I was presenter for that, so that was really sick. And then we also did like some other, we've been doing some stuff. So, but yeah, that's just kind of been the stuff that's on my mind. I'm just gonna chill, watch some TV, and then I should go to the gym. It's 4:30 at the moment.
Previously on Good Troubles.
Hey Zeus, I like your idea. Let me think on it a beat and I'll get back to you. I ran it to Jennifer a couple.
Do you still like white wine? White wine?
Turn the setting, which is nice. Today's leg day, so I'm gonna be at the gym for like an hour. I might do abs as well, so maybe an hour and a half, but I'm not too sure. But we shall see. I don't feel tired or anything, but we'll see how busy it is, because I'm going at one of those like peak times where everyone decides to go. So if it's that busy, I probably won't stay as long.
Do you still have that fear that no one's gonna love you for you? Maybe I'm just stuck in the past. Nothing could ever last. We used to drive all night We would feel good, get high. Now I wonder what ever happened to you? And that's the deal, my dear. We're over, you and I. You never have to wonder.
Now this girl wants to play 8-ball pool. I will win, Kimmy, I will win. Does anyone else play 8-ball pool? Alright, basically it's actually 1 p.m. I've had kind of a lazy morning. It is the next day. I've just kind of like done admin from bed, if that makes sense. But now I just thought I'd get ready. I'm gonna go to the library to do some coursework. I was gonna ask, if you're wondering, the perfume I use, Obsession by Calvin Klein. It's my favorite. I've been using it for like, I wanna say 2 years now. Motherfucker feel dangerous. Yeah, loose it, let me drop that for you. Loose lips, better stop that for you. Cross line, get the pen, I'ma chop that for you. Hop down. Shit, it ain't no different over on this side. You don't fuck with me and I don't fuck with you. I got issues over on this side, but goddamn, I don't listen to anybody but myself.
Oh, hey.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Oscar Anthony.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a first year student at Portsmouth.
Mm-hmm.
I study business.
It's currently 5 p.m. Well, I've been here since 1. You've been here since...
I've been here since 3.
Yeah, I'm about to leave. So hope you have a good time. Metaphor for whenever calm already. I'm on a constant comedy. Oh, Imam's here. Imam's here. We're gonna go get food at Spoons. Oh, you're glowing, I can't lie. Oh my gosh. Hey, what am I saying? This is a fucking game. I'm about to run on this. I'm about to fucking feel for it.
Oh my god, it's so full. Stop with the music, I'm better. You start talking violence. That's it, hilarious to me. You went there instead of inspire. When you get your pride away, I'll be here ready to guide you. Already decided. Yeah, might fuck around, put you on NC. I'm tight, man. Why with God NC? Might fuck around, put young God on this.
It's 7:46, but yeah, I just got home like 5 minutes ago. I've just got some work to do, so I'm gonna end this vlog here. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn notifications on so you don't miss any videos. But yeah, I appreciate all the like support and stuff. It's really sick. So it sounds so insincere, but yeah, I'm gonna go now. I'll see you next time. So bye. No, I'm setting up for the entrance shot, isn't it? Thank you so much. Andrew, you